2. Shout out to Keeler and Awada. How my butt look?
Enrique can't hit you at all.
Just leave us alone. Colonial Orca.
Taking the D train over the Manhattan Bridge at 2 o'clock in the morning.
Speak
and looking at New York City and chucking off while you look at fucking Lower Manhattan. It's also about sucking cock. In the night, this one's called Mass Shooter. We'll be right back.
he's got to put a new costume on. I'm saying this is a see-through fucking dress wasn't enough. It's not see-through enough, so he's got to change it. I'm like a virgin and shit, so you got to stop doing stuff like that. Yes, yes. 48-year-old virgin. While he changes, time to introduce the band, and we have to give a lot of thanks to Ali over here. He stepped in, no shit, 3 days ago. One of our guys is a little under the weather, so Ali stepped in, learned all these ridiculous songs in real time, and here we are. We got Marty on the drums, we all know this guy, I am Chris. We are Elephant Killer.
And we all have herpes, every single one of us.
Listen, the tickets were $10, the herpes was free.
This was called Super Sunny Burn Machine.
We'll be right back.
apparently you did just make that up now.
Just move on.
So, there's a bench backed up.
That's what she said.
The only thing on it is your bench.
What he said.
Going down on the bench next to the gear.
That's what he said. Thanks. Ricky's guitar, I'm not talking about this right now. Holy shit, I'm too sober. I'm way too sober.
Right, this song's called Violent.
So yeah, there's not much I can do about that.
Bring me along. Another song to start, yeah. Bring me along. Another sound of suffering. This song is also about sucking cock, it's called Let It Go.
Thank you.
is in the house. The Viper is dancing. Everybody's having a great time with one more song and we'll call it a night. Thank you to InSurreal and Zev for saving us with the bass amp. Happy birthday to Ari. Delicious cake and cream all night long. That's what it is. This was called, this song is about delicious cream.
She's naked and standing next to me.
Refreshing. You're already out, why don't you?